We're trying our best to grow it from within. We've got young people working in here with great minds, doing their best to grow the business. We've got two hardware stores now. We were able to grow from when we opened our first one in 2020. 2021, we were able to open our second one because we've got young people with great minds, with good intentions, who understand that for us to get out of this rat race of, you know, having to struggle to get employment, let's just build our own. And we're just trying our best during these economic times and these risky times too.